was this week's phone scam. Check it out.
Hello?
I have just one question for you. Are you ready?
Am I ready for what? Who is this?
Are you ready for this Sunday night when WWE champ John Cena defends his title in the WWE Super Slam? Right now you can order this awesome pay-per-view event for just $59.99.
I'm sorry, no, there is not any chance in hell that we're ever going to have wrestling in this house again. But thank you, but no. Have a good day. Hello?
And goodbye to anyone standing in John Cena's way when he takes on six men in a Steel King Chutes and Ladders match at WWE Super Slam. Order now and save $10 with the low, low price of just $49.99.
Sir, you guys just called me, and as I mentioned before, we're not ordering this, so please stop calling my house. Thank you and goodbye.
Hi, can I speak to Champ?
Who?
Champ? Is Champ there?
Who is Champ?
That question will be answered this Sunday night! John Cena defends the belt!
Listen!
At WWE Super Slam!
Hey, sir!
Taking on Sheamus!
Quit calling my house!
The Undertaker!
Quit calling me!
CM Punk! And even Triple H and The Big Show in a spit-swapping makeout match!
Listen! Hello? Can you stop screaming in your little sirens and whatever that is? Can you knock it off for 5 seconds? Not interested. Stop calling my f***ing house. Hello?
I'm watching you.
Excuse me?
That's exactly what The Undertaker told John Cena! But will he be able to take the belt from the mightiest champion in WWE history at this weekend's WWE Super Slam?
For the love of all that is stop calling my house
John
before
Cena.
I get your number. I will track you down and absolutely tear you
Ladder.
To f***ing pieces. Do you understand me? I know you are. John Cena, crazy motherfucker. No wrestling, no super motherfucking slam is happening in this house. I swear to Jesus, if this is those wrestling f***s again.
Okay, good morning. Hi, I'm just calling this morning to ask if you're a supporter of the United States military.
Oh my God, I apologize. We've been getting calls all morning. I apologize, and yes.
Fantastic.
Yes, I am.
Great. Are you a supporter of the Marine Corps?
Yes, absolutely.
Good.
Absolutely.
Great, because a former decorated member of the United States Marine Corps needs your support.
And his name is John Cena! He's going to get in the ring and put boots to asses
you?
This
weekend! Are you kidding me right now?
WWE!
Are you kidding me right now? I can't even handle this. I cannot handle this.
Right now at a low price of only $39.99.
I can't believe you're still calling me. I'm about to lose my I swear I'm about to call the police.
Hello. You have a collect call from
John Cena!
Will you accept the charges?
Oh, f*** your mother. Listen! Stop calling! Is listening not your strong suit? Because screaming sure as f*** is, but you're not hearing me. Shut your f***ing beaten down brain from Super Slam and listen! I am not! I don't care if they're $59, $49, $39, or 39 f***ing cents. I don't want it. It won't happen. It's not coming on my TV again. It won't be allowed in this house. You understand me? Never again will there be wrestling here in this house. I'm going through closets and taking out t-shirts and burning them and calling the police and telling you that you're harassing me. Stop it now. And I am calling the police. Good luck to you. Have a nice day. F*** yourself. God damn
Hold on. Marie, this is the Z Morning Zoo radio show on Z104. How are you?
What?
We've been phone scamming you. Your husband Donnie told us to phone scam.
We are all in a fight right now. Are you kidding me right now?
I feel so bad for you.
I couldn't believe the mouth that you had on you. Oh my God. Well, listen,
I haven't had my coffee yet. Shut up.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah.
I know how.
Well, listen, we won't be calling you back anymore. I promise. Okay.
Thank Jesus. So
you won't have to hear this. All right, you won't have to hear that anymore.
I swear to God, I was gonna go to jail, and I don't. I was. Oh, it was bad.